Do we want to team up in Super Royale? Na toll.
30 seconds, so.
Might be difficult to
wait. Ah, every guy joined now. So then, see you?
Wait.
Why? You don't have time.
Where are you?
I sent you an invite. May I accept yours?
Scheiße.
Okay. Join.
God.
I'm searching.
Ah, okay. No.
5 seconds.
Yeah, I am in.
Wow. What a timing.
I mean, Gravikai couldn't have joined later.
Did he just join?
Yes, that's why I decided.
Oh my god, Gravikai. Yeah, he always joins last second. It's just annoying that they are so late now with this map as well. The thing is, when I switched from Mania Planet to the new game, my button automatically pressed again, and I went into the track of the day, opened something, when we had 30 seconds left. And then we sent ourselves the invitation at the same time, so I got an error message again with the invite. Yeah. We are Delphin, nice.
Oh no.
Do I actually win this map?
You with that pole. What was blue again?
Yeah, you have to get over the slow-mo. And that's it.
Yeah.
Who's our teammate?
Morgus. He has a warrior attack, so it must be good.
Yeah, the tech is deciding about his kill.
I should make red. The spinning block in the end decided that I'm not making red. This is so dumb. I mean, you can play a map as perfect as you want, and then you still have no choice about it. Like, there's no skill involved in that.
Ah, it was not enough speed!
Again! I mean, red is really easy to just drive. It's just that spinning block in the end. I mean, driving-wise, this is a piece of cake.
I make it.
Nice.
We are 10th, holy shit.
Wow.
Since when are people so consistent on this?
18 players in the wild? How are they at 18 teams? I thought there were only 12 always in the Super Bowl. I guess it was just never full. Okay, that's the first time I go to the end on black. I didn't have enough speed.
But
I
oh. And we are first! We are first!
Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah, it's very likely, of course, that we end up at the same rotation problem.
Yeah, completely destroyed the opponents.
I mean, it's incredible, it's taking so long with red and then I first try black.
We again have that Lace team. Nice. Well, I don't like red, but in theory, this is a good map for Final as well, I think. Not in the Super Bowl, but here.
I have to remember what to do in green.
You make that with that speed? Wow. I always go super far away, super far back.
Wow, that was so perfect.
Marius?
Yeah?
Did you go the normal way on blue?
Scheiße. Yeah. Yeah, I forgot that.
Oh, good. No, red. Instant landing, but that's nice.
Hmm.
But I made it, even with the landing bug. This could be a good score.
I don't know how to predict this. Ah, oh. Heh? Where did I actually just clip?
Why am I doing this?
There are just a lot of things in the way. I wonder what you do when you make the start. I never did that start.
Yeah, you need to full brake in the air and then the... Like, you're at the finish, but... Oh, I missed it, fuck. Yeah, hopefully we still survive. Yeah, shit, that could have been perfect.
I never did it yet. Didn't train it yet, and I never even made it out of the water.
I mean, I just hit the wall on the right. Just hit the wall.
Yeah, the things at the bottom in the water that I hit.
I mean, you don't even have to hit it high or something, just hit it in the water. It works.
Not for me.
Didn't have enough time. Yeah, okay, you can easily get 9 on this map. But not more, I guess. No one got black besides us.
Yeah, I have to train this black so that you're not the only one. Luckily, at the moment, you're super consistent with that. But I have no idea what the fuck. Like, my first try now looked good, but I was actually out of the water and then I just bounced against an invisible wall. Yeah, basically, probably one little pixel of my back wheel was still stuck under the platform, I guess, and hit then the end of the water pool. It's super weird.
You need to carry me here, no? Probably.
Yeah, that's... What can go wrong? No? Ah, we have also a teammate. We can also do that.
Hopefully, yeah. Oh, you just finished.
Yeah, it wasn't fast.
Yeah, but I respawned in the start and then I thought, oh, I'm actually ahead.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that's not the reactor boost. Oh. I love getting fully blocked by this stuff. Like, there was literally no gap anywhere. Thanks. At least black is a bit easier than red. just finished.
It's also right before.
Yeah, me too. It's also on the finish line. That's right ahead of me again.
How I saved it.
Got it. Nice. Oh, we only have 7 seconds of bonus time. Yeah, that makes sense, of course. But I saw you. That was me.
I would have overjumped the finish.
Yeah, I think. Yeah, I mean, you were jumping to the right, kind of.
So, yeah, but even I was even too fast.
Yeah, then you probably hit the roof. But good that that map didn't come in the final. I mean, we played decently on it now, but
yeah, we had a better. I mean, I finished better on plaque and more often on another time on this map. I still have to leave the valley server.
Yeah, I instantly did that. Okay. I mean, I always said this is good for us, but maybe it's wasn't always that good.
Yeah, we got always out here. So, I mean, maybe should train this map here again, to be honest.
Yeah, I mean, I think I only trained the red part, but only the start of it. Getting the cycle.
Start here and who, I mean, I go just into the water because I don't know it better.
Yeah, I had to go and I dropped down into the water. Just gonna continue, but hopefully you can finish ahead of me.
Our teammate crashed.
Yep, yeah, he crashed. Yeah,
I should make it. Yeah,
nice.
Oh, first, first thing.
Ah, oh, fuck. I waited so long that was not worth it.
Oof.
Hi. Oh.
Hi.
Come on. Oh, I fell down. Again. Oh. We don't need to rush this one. I missed this one.
Man. I lost 5 seconds at the finish line, like exactly beside the finish line. Okay. Yeah, if we just had gotten that performance other times. Katana, Shaddock's team we have to beat, I think.
Yeah, they,
whoever's good on some maps.
We should get the new one.
Ach ja. No. Yeah.
We didn't have it yet. But it's not the one from yesterday, of course. On that one, we would be Pretty good now, I think.
Okay,
wait, let's start so early.
Yeah.
Ah, there's a cut. No one went for it. Wait, is that jump worth it? Can't you just go inside? Boost control. Reactor boost, go on the roof. Ah, you can also go inside there. Nice.
Yeah, but someone overtook me.
Well, the other guy I was fighting with also died. Scary shit. I died. One man. That's really scary, man. You need to be fast in that one part. In the circles.
Nein! Oh, ja! Der ist der Finish! Wow.
Der ist eh. That's the finish. Oh no. Just need to get through the finish. No! I fell off. It's the last straight. Oh. I got so many spinning blocks.
Nein! Me too! Fuck it! I took all my time.
How would you go through that?
I took all my time, but I realized we don't have that much bonus time.
Yeah, you have to go on the right side. I was trying to, but I always got bounced from one moving block to the other because you still have icy tires. Wait, did you?
And I lost a lot of time because I was not able to get up. I was not able to get up after the last ice on black. I had to go multiple times backwards. But yeah, those moving blocks are really too much.
I think it's just stay on the white side, fully white. How did you go through the circuits on red? Just really fast?
Yeah.
Because I timed it perfectly with like 2 meters to go. Or with
so basically the first two? Purple ones that are those.
No, I mean the circuits. The circuits
the
are
the very last one.
I don't know if that's the last one.
The yellow ones?
I think so. The ones where you have to drive through, you're on a small ledge, on the right or left side, and then you need to drive through the holes of the circuit.
When there was space on the first one, I just accelerated. Yeah, it kind of worked.
I mean, I timed that really well and was like 2 meters away and I died. I wasn't even close.
You can try.
So you need a lot of speed.
And then afterwards you jump into a circle. Like you see then there is a circle and you just have to jump into it. I first thought that I messed it up because I dropped into it, but there was actually the finish. So if you see something after that ledge, go there.
Okay.
Yeah, and good, when you made it with, until there, then you know how to do the start on red at least. On black, just very slow, but you were also in front of me, yeah.
Yeah, I mean the rest on red was really easy, I would say. Like timing wise, it's really easy to see. I always have problems with those holes that you need to drive through. So harder when that, like if they are horizontal, like moving like I am moving, then it's easier. If it's the opposite direction, it's hard.
Not playing SLC today, dude. We have Tuesday. And SLC would be at 21 o'clock anyway, but we have it Tuesday, and SLC is Wednesday.
Sylvio got into the Master Division without knowing any map, apparently.
Yeah, he got carried a lot. He must have decent teammates.
Should be a decent map for us to start with as well. Panadi is also good on this map. If we then play it together.
When did you this play with him? When did you play with him together?
Earlier. By like 5 PM or something, a bit. This looks really different from than when you're driving inside of it, like from above. Especially the amount of trees looks different.
Feeling that great on this map, to be honest. Because I didn't train it, and it's, you have to remember all those edges, of course, if you want to be fast.
I touched penalty. Kinda messed up blue. I mean, the good thing is that black is easy, and maybe some people still struggle there. You literally just need to get the first transition smooth, and then it's trivial. The foxes are annoying me a little bit. Same color as we. Do I still make this? Yeah.
I took all the bonus times. I basically hoped that you always one-shot everything.
I did. But I messed up blue a lot. And now I don't. So, please.
Yeah, but exactly, that's perfect. Because exactly now, I joined you.
Nice.
Beforehand, I was just really far away from you. Like, over 5 seconds. But I still finished.
Okay, now I finish again.
It's of course a mistake if you make if you don't finish, no, then we have a problem.
Yeah, I mean I don't think the oh fuck. Yeah, okay, we lost like 3 seconds there or something. Yeah, you can see that there. But the bonus time isn't useful on this map. I noticed that earlier with Canadius where you can't finish. Wait, you can finish a ninth, but wait. You normally finish a ninth and then you can't finish a tenth. So you don't need the bonus time for the ninth.
nice Xyriol, but that has a simple reason. It was a new map. And on a new map, the Royale players struggle, of course.
I was really surprised by the opponents last round.
Yeah, though that they have beaten us, that they actually went through red already. Wow, that was surprising.
Okay, let's see red there. Oh, okay, you just go into the spinning ping thing. So, you go safe on white and I do the cut.
Yeah.
It looks... I mean, it should be... There's a purple thing again, but it should be good, I guess, in the first rotation. Oh, there isn't. Okay, and you die. So I don't know if that's really a cut, if that's really possible. I have to test that. Okay, I finish. Just go left side of this. Yep. Yeah, and everyone overtook me because I was too fast. Ugh, that's.
Yeah, we have to wait though.
Yeah. But one guy got it. Yeah, that one guy died. Okay. No. I have to go back. Nope. How is that possible, man? How can you get over that?
Scheiße. Messed it up myself. Was a wrong decision.
Speed. This is so hard, man. We need to get it now. Like, that is the sort of stuff that you can't train either. I get it now.
Yeah.
We last. We need to finish.
It's incredible that they write before you finished. Okay, but let's get this.
This time, 7 seconds. It's not a lot. Just went through. Oh, fuck, man.
I was also at the end, but I got killed right before finish. So.
Yes. Dude. That was a perfect black.
Man, this is the first time, yeah? It would have been so stupid. For the first time that a new map kills us.
Yeah. Oh. I just had to full speed through that.
Boah. And was it far white?
Yes, just stay on the white. Those line up. Then you can just drive, and you only have to worry about two.
Mine. It was so obvious when you finished red that right before you, yeah, we dropped for an orange red. It was so typical.
Okay, this should be good. By the way, the line on red, if you get everything before good, just stay on the very white. In the start, on the very right, then it works, and then you go middle. Like, until black, you should get this map always the same amount of time. And in black, you can actually go for the fast line then as well. Somehow.
The horns.
Oh no, I respawn abused. Oh no, fuck. That's actually your problem. I'm not lined up now.
Oh. So full to the right on the red. Okay, first blue, of course.
Do I wait?
No.
I mean, I can't go right then. I guess I have to try middle. That was really stupid. Ah, you can go right side maybe if you...
Oh, I fucked up. You have to finish this.
Yeah, you're too fast if you... I was too fast. Morgus is finishing. With the normal... No, he's not finishing! No! This is completely fucked up. I got middle though. Oh my god. Okay. Finish.
Yeah, good.
No way. Can I finish? I have momentum. I should, yeah, I finish. No.
Okay.
I was with three on the ground.
Oh,
finish again. Get the...
Yeah, now it does not work as smooth as it did this morning.
I always jump too far left now, it's a problem for me.
Yeah, I don't get far enough to the left.
What, really?
Yeah.
Oh. But we're through. Like, the others actually didn't finish black. Wow. Okay, two more maps. With this one, I played it a bit today. Actually, I had it in every single match.
I did not play this since ages, and overall I did not play it a lot, so I hope you can do good.
I mean, I struggle on the finish on red, everything else is easy.
I hope that such a map here is soon out. Oh yeah.
I mean, it is, yeah. Is no one finishing?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, I hit a tree slightly and I fell on my back and outside of the map. We actually third though.
Yeah, the thing is, the others are super trained here. On this map. I played it so often already.
Okay, red, red.
I take the bonus time.
Got it, nice.
Got it as well.
We still need to get black now, probably every time. Or close to every time. No, I stood off. Okay. Oh, please finish.
Yep.
Nice. Good. You went slow on the finish part with the palm.
It was okay. Robot took it.
Wait, what? Okay, nice.
That's also why I took it. Yeah, just let your car roll down the hill here. Yeah. I saw that in the video. That works so good.
Finish? Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're second. Save. So we're in the final now.
First time, I think.
Yeah.
First time that we make it into the Masters final. One Shrek decides now how this is going. And we knocked out the Lays. So we have Intellectric
Intellectric and Dog Team.
Ah, there's another Lays in Intellectric's team. But yeah, that was I was really good now. Yeah. For never playing this, that was like I didn't fail a single map. I lost a bit of time here and there, yeah. But I didn't fail a single time. I don't even know what the anemone fish is.
Not this!
Ach no! Can we please not be... Ach man! Where to go? I don't know.
That's not a release.
Well, I did.
Yeah, I noticed. There was one card. I knew which one it was. Wait, you won?
No.
Eh? Wait, it showed me Mario's finished. It showed me Mario's finished.
Why is it the one? There can't be one other track that we don't know. It must be the only one. So stupid.
I need to be lucky now on blue. Please give me blue. Nope. This blue sucks. I don't get it. I don't have speed, I think. I need to take it safe. Okay, you take red safe. I will try to do the cut jump. Or our teammate joined really late as well. Or maybe I shouldn't. But no, we have to catch up. Got the cut jump.
Tell me when you finish.
Yep, no. Okay, I mean, I can get this end, but I'm not consistent on it. Definitely not as consistent as them.
You have to land in the water, yeah?
I overtake them. Okay, let's nice. Go.
You have to land in the water, oh, right?
No, you can't touch the water. I mean, you can and still finish. That's the normal way. Oh, it didn't work. The PF didn't work. I mean, this is a little bit lucky, the start, of course. But that's the problem if only one of us is doing it. Finishing again.
And I can't help you at all in this map. Sorry, but
yeah,
I never played it, and I have no idea how the ending works. So we were
only once. Even if I could explain you right now how the
but
ending works.
But concentrate, maybe.
Yeah. I should rather go. Go. Let's go.
Woo! Long.
And maybe finish one more time.
I hope we can't. Well, they can't. That they didn't have seven. Yes.
Yes. Let's go. Fuck! Yes!
I mean,
I only played that map a little bit, and the only part that I actually trained on that map was black and blue, but I messed up blue, so. Nice.
Damn. Yay! Master Super Royal Champion! Finally! And the other guy also got it, and our teammate also got it.
Yeah.
Of course it feels a bit bad for me that I could not do anything for that victory in the final.
Yeah, but it was only on that map. On other maps you were doing better than me, of course, as well.
Yeah, my semi-final was extremely good, so at least that also was a part of reaching the final.